Well, we've got some pretty quiet weather ahead of us, but as we roll into the last day of severe weather preparedness week, let's kind of go over some things to do and places to go when severe weather does strike. Get indoors, obviously, into a sturdy structure as soon as possible. Even when you hear thunder rumbling, even if we're not talking severe weather, you want to head indoors. Now, away from windows and in the lowest floor. That's especially true if you're in a situation with a tornado involved. A basement would be even better if you are under a tornado warning. And finally, you want to wait 30 minutes after the storm passes before going outside, just in case there's any kind of lingering lightning in the area. And very often, these thunderstorms do come with plenty of lightning when we're talking severe weather. Again, we're not talking severe weather today. We're talking sunshine, and that sunshine is on its way up here. 6:25 the sunrise time. Just a few clouds here to our south and west as high pressure remains in place overhead, and that high pressure is leading to a chilly start. Temperatures are in the 20s and upper teens. Now, as we go into the afternoon, highs will top out into the low 40s, mid 40s for your Saturday, low 50s. Can you tell when the direction of the wind changes here as we go Saturday into Sunday? Even warmer as we go into your Monday, temperatures in the upper 50s. You know this is not going to last though, right? As we go into the month of March, those average high temperatures 42 to 43 during that period. Let's fast forward. Let's hop in a time machine. Go to 7 o'clock Tuesday morning. Notice that we've got clouds on the increase here through the day. Expect partly cloudy skies really for most of your Tuesday. Wednesday morning looks to bring in the rain chances here, and we'll see some rounds of heavier rain Wednesday into Thursday. I wouldn't be surprised to hear some rumbles of thunder with this as well as we go Thursday into Friday. Could we be talking some severe weather? Absolutely possible here, especially with temperatures above average here. 43 for today. Again, no severe weather for us here in the short term, at least. Sunny skies giving way to more sunshine and warmer weather for the weekend. Let's take a look at your most accurate 10-day forecast. And we do have, again, a bit of an unsettled pattern here. Wednesday, Thursday into Friday of next week. In the meantime, that's a future us problem. Enjoy the sunshine, Evan.